Here's one called True Love.
Yeah.
This country up here in Missouri and Iowa and Illinois has got turning out some great fiddlers. And we're all so proud of our little fiddler from Alabama, Miss Tina Ray Miller. And she's going to come up now and render herself a good song. That's what we call home. She's going to play a good song. We call it Render Now, like Lauren. Like you kill hogs. Anybody ever killed hogs? Yeah? How many?
Lord mercy.
Three.
Well?
Oh, you know, Lord have mercy, he's killed a monkey.
I always loved hog killing. Now listen, Rusty, I got to tell you this. I always loved hog killing. And we just killed hogs. And my poor grandma, she passed away last year. And she dearly loved to get a hold of the hog's head. After we'd kill a hog, she'd make sounds.
Yeah.
Don't know what that is, don't you? Press meat, what we call it down home. And I tell you what, she'd put everything in that souch. On that head. She'd put everything in there. And sometimes she'll even put the tongue in there. Well, I tell you folks, I'm not no better than nobody else. But now I just don't think I could eat anything that come out of an animal's mouth. So I told her just to go cook me up a couple of hen eggs and I'd be just fine. And
t-shirts over there. Now last night a bunch of them bought t-shirts and we only got, I mean, we ain't even got a half dozen. sick on those t-shirts. Man, I'm sick, but we ain't got half a dozen. Miss Scott, you're having a good time today.
Everybody's having a good time. Y'all are a great crowd.
$10 please. We've got free magazines over there. We've got some pictures. They're free. If you'll buy a tape or a t-shirt, and just come by and shake hands with us and bring some corn dog or something.
Grits or something like that.
They ain't got no grits.
They ain't got no grits up now. I can tell you that for a fact. How about, well, they don't at the country kitchen. I said, what's grits? She said, I don't know. She said, they like hash browns. I said, well, we got taters down in Alabama. I told these people everything to know about singing, and my sister and all.